ho, ho! After 2 long years, Potato Pirates are back with an all-new board game about network and cybersecurity. In the game, you play as a potato pirate and start with 2 warehouses in your territory. Deploy ships from your warehouses to potato orders that are scattered all over the Spudnet. Be the first to fulfill all your orders and win the game. Use your ability cards, which are drafted every round, to aid yourself or disrupt others. Combine these cyber-powered attacks to form your deadly combos, such as rerouting, man in the middle, botnet, DDoS, firewall, and many more. All right, that's it for that voiceover.
Thanks. What's your name again?
My name is Gudgeon.
That is irrelevant, voiceover guy. You know what is relevant, though? Cybersecurity. You know how many cyber crimes there are in the world every day? Well, neither do I. But I'm sure it's enough for us to make a board game to teach you all about it. I'm no cybersecurity expert, but credible sources like this guy over here tell us that 1 in 3 of you are victims of cybercrime without even knowing it. Let's face it, the world is a scary place and you never know when a big old creepy potato is going to be standing right behind you stealing all your credit card information without even finding out. How ironic. 2 years ago, we launched our first Kickstarter to teach computer science to our students. After multiple design awards and being featured worldwide as one of the best games to learn computer science, we're back. The Spudnet is like the internet, except that it's with potatoes, ships, and warehouses. Experience the visualization of how data travels across the internet and learn networking and cybersecurity concepts such as IP addresses, network architecture, malware, and cyber defense strategies. All this entirely without any screens at all. And don't take my word for it, let's ask Ashwin over here. So Ashwin, what did you learn today?
Stuff.
See what I mean? Make kids more cyber savvy so you feel safer giving them your credit card for buying things online that they don't really need. Gamify networking terminologies in classrooms and make students actually care about what they're learning. Or host a fun educational team bonding activity with your co-workers who may not really like you. Hey guys, can I play?
No. What the heck?
So don't be a landlubber and join us in our quest to make cybersecurity fun for anyone. The only question left now to ask is, are you ready to enter the Spudnet?